What's up guys, in today's video I will be showing you how to download Opera GX, the browser. So let's get into it. So first of all, you go into your Google or Chrome or whatever you use, type in Opera GX, and it'll be this second one down here, www.opera.com/GX. It will be in the description as well. Then you click on download Opera GX. Wait till it downloads. It's a quick download. You right click and you open the file. You click on accept and upgrade. Click on accept. It should take about 10 to 15 seconds to download. It might already say I have it downloaded because I do, so, but if not, it doesn't. As you can see, it's automatically opened up for me here. So, yeah, when you first log on, when you first get it, it'll just take you through on how to actually like put stuff on, like add a wallpaper, add like side things like TikTok, Twitter, Instagram, and all these other stuff. So, but you can always take them off. You can all add a VPN for free. You can change stuff to use how much RAM or how much your GPU uses in game and all that. So yeah, if you did enjoy, please like and subscribe. This is an extremely short video, but yeah, it's really simple to download. And yeah, peace.